In the home, there'll be central control units that'll control your furnace, various appliances. You'll be able to communicate with your neighbors through them. You'll be able to buy your groceries over with your computer and take care of all your home financing, etc.
I found that a little hard to swallow. Circuits in our homes. Chances are there are computers in your home that you don't even know about. Computers that allow you to program your microwave oven, TV, radio, or video cassette recorder. With these machines already in place, can the true home computer be far behind? The fact is, it's already here. The technology is now available, the prices are affordable, and more Madisonians are buying computers for their homes and using them as part of their daily routine.